Armed with guns and explosives, more than a dozen gang members storm the set of a live news broadcast, yelling and threatening staff before heavily armed police arrived and eventually announced arrests online. Police haven't confirmed if anyone was injured.
Por actos de terrorismo. No vamos a permitir eso.
This is terrorism, says the police commander. We won't allow that. It was the most brazen act so far in a country where more and more people are being forced to run for their lives.